works this time. Let's hope the stream works this time. Really hope so. I would like it to. That would be great if the stream works. Perfect. Let's see if this works.
Okay.
Of course it's already, like, glitching out. Of course it is. Oh, I'm already lagging on this screen. Like, I'm already lagging. I can see it.
That is crazy.
That is insane. I'm already lagging. Let's get these passages boarded. I want to get up to Green Square soon. So, let's go ahead and begin boarding. Got 198 people on board today's flight. Perfect, alrighty, here we go. So we're boarding passengers. I'm getting weights all set up here. We'll get VATSIM online. Might as well just turn on the pilot. Might as well go online with this flight. Knowledge master caution. Wait for the IRS to align. Let's see. I think good up there. Fuel. We're getting fuel, that's why. Let's see. Down here. Perfect. We can go for the plan. Miami. Departure.
I actually don't know what we're departing.
The iPad will tell me, right?
I will. 8 left, the flows to Elira transition.
8 left, the flows to. We'll turn some studio light on, how about that? How's that for studio light, guys? It's a little bright, isn't it? How's that? A little dark, let's see. That better? The flows to. There's the flows to. Perfect.
Elira transition. What?
I'm streaming. I'm streaming. I'm streaming. I'm streaming. I'm streaming. I will. Yes, I'll go get them. Yes, I'm going to. Hey, the flows. Yes. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to stream. There's people watching. Mom? Let's see here. Alright. Connect American Airlines 8326, we're at 3. We're at 20. No. 321 Neo. There we go. 8326 is our flight number today, so we'll just take 8326. Hopefully that works. Let's see. Cool. That's good. Well, I don't know why that went dim, but it shouldn't have, but we got that. That's good. We got fuel. Flows to Elira. Oh, it's already in there. Perfect. Elira, that's good. Okay. Perfect, perfect. Elira. Probably gonna be discontinuity. Let's see. Here we go. Yeah, it's a discontinuity. Greensboro, we're gonna be doing arrival. Oh, let's see here. What are we arriving in Greensboro tonight? The block 2 SDZ transition, runway 23 left. The block 2 SDZ transition. Greensboro. They don't have CAE, so it's probably in the. It's already in there. SDZ. There's a discontinuity, we'll just clear that. Good, perfect. Miami Tower is online. The ATIS is online too, so it'll be good for that too. Because that's good. We're still getting our weights here. V1 is 145. 145. 155. Flaps are going to be 1 slash 0.5. Format error. 1 slash 0.5. I don't know. I don't know how to do the flap stuff. That's usually how it's done. Oh, I'm dumb. 1 slash up 0.5. There we go. Flux of temp, it is, let me know the temperature in Florida right now. I can get the ATIS. Actually, we can get the ATIS. That'll tell us. 119.150. 150.
Turn modem. Operate trans left mode B on taxiways and runways.
Got it going. Bird
activity vicinity airport. Hazardous weather information for MIA area available from ATC. All aircraft read back all hold short instructions and assigned altitude. Command error and phoneme. Advise on initial contact. You have information, Mike.
Mike.
Miami International Airport ATIS information, Mike 0053 Zulu. Wind 130 at 7.
1307.
Visibility 10.
10.
Few clouds at 2500. 25,000 staggered. Temperature 31.
Temperature 31.
2.25. Altimeter 3006.
3006.
Approaches are being conducted to Apollo converging and IMTX runways. Arrivals expect ILS runway 8 right. ILS runway 9 ILS runway 12. Area navigation or GPS.
Alright, 1183, we can just switch on over. I get it. I understand that. Makes sense. Ping. Pong. Ding, ting, tong. Alright, there's our flight plan. I don't know what they're gonna give us. We're still boarding the Astro, so it might take a little bit of time before we get out of here. Fuel? Are they done fueling? They already finished fueling. Oh, yeah. Fuel truck's already gone. Yeah. Baggage truck. We already got the bags, right? It's closed, yeah. The bin's already closed, so that's fine. We could probably go and start the APU, because once they're done, I'll just want to get out of here. Since we're going to Greensboro. So I'll just start the APU up. We will get the emergency exits to arm. We'll get the no smoking on. We'll get this on. We'll just turn on bright for now. That way we can see what we're doing. That works with me. Perfect.
Miami Tower, good evening. Sure. 2112 with Mike. We're looking to get clearance to Tampa.
Sure, 2112, Miami Tower, expect
me. Alrighty, PDC. Yeah. I'm going to get our clearance here. To write this clearance down, so... Alrighty, I'm gonna write this clearance down on my notepad here. Miami Tower, American 8326, ready for IFR 2 Greensboro, North Carolina, KGSO.
American 8326, no flight plan on file.
Flight plan's filed. There we go. It's filed. It's good now. Alright, we can start the AP. Let's do it. Let's go ahead and start it up. Spooler. And turn the fuel pumps on too. Since the fueling has been completed. That is good. Perfect. I don't know why I can't see the live chat on my screen.
Thank you for the PDC for Spirit 2112. What runway should we expect for departure?
expect to take right. Tower 950, runway 8 left, clear for Dion.
Hello, clear for the Alpha John, 95 Julie.
Roger, I'm 12.
Okay, it's either my Wi-Fi or it's the guy that's being like laggy. I don't know which one. I can't tell which one. Which one are you? American 8326, I filed.
American 8326, I still don't have anything for it.
Are you serious? You're gonna make me type this whole flight plan out, bro? Are you serious? I've been switched. Jeez. My bandwidth is too low. Is that how bad it is? There's no way. Miami. GSO. Oh my god, to type this whole flight plan out. En route is 2 hours. Field labels 3. Cruise speed 450 indicated. Altitude will be 32,000 feet. Flight plan is FOLZZ2. Florence VOR STZ Block 2 arrival KGSO. There we go. Hopefully that works. He's not gonna let me out of here until I follow the flight plan anyway, so. We'll see if he lets me out of here. We'll see. Delays, delays, delays. Get rid of that. Come on. Is he seriously not gonna give me my flight plan? Bro, I was planning on pushing back at 9:30. Are you serious? Now, hopefully that works.
American 83 and 26, affirm, I sent your PDC.
Thank you. Clock 5744. Maintain 5,000. Flight level 320. 135. 5000. They're online. Center's online. No shortcuts tonight, guys. No shortcuts. 135.5, 118.3. Cool, so we're good there. I can turn the iPad off. That's good. Alright. Nice. I wish I had an FPS counter. That would be really nice. Okay, so we're good there. We have the APU. We're just waiting for these passengers to just finish boarding, honestly. It says that it's not gonna be loud. Waiting for them to finish up, hopefully, so. I would like to get on our way. Any second, if they can finish up boarding, because we got fuel, we got everything else we need. We just need to get out of here. That's all we need to do now. 183. Oh, we're almost done.
Hey, Mr. Ward, Sky Hudson, we're going for your left downway for ALF.
Sky of 952, we're going ALF, clear for the option.
ALF, I'm clear for the option, I'll you.
Alright, we'll just wait for her. Once they say boarding complete, that's it. Got 8 more people. And we'll be on our way. 8 more passengers will be ready to go.
Boarding completed.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Hey, Miami Tower, Sky Hotel, Santa Fe, Julia, request.
Santa Fe, Julia, go ahead.
Looking for after station go. Opaloka transition, please.
Santa Fe, Julia, roger.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, on behalf of myself, your captain, the first officer, and cabin crew, I'd like to take this time to welcome you aboard our flight. We're just wrapping up some paperwork up front here and waiting to receive final numbers from the ground crew, then we'll be on our way. Flight attendants will be coming through the cabin shortly with a very important safety briefing. We do ask that you give them your full, undivided attention as they review the safety operations of this Airbus aircraft. We do appreciate your business having you aboard this flight. If there's anything we do to make your flight any more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Welcome aboard.
Alright, we gotta wait for him to connect and we'll be good to go. We'll be good to go. Should probably look at a taxi diagram, honestly. For Miami Airport. Via November or Mike? November or Mike is my taxiway. Yeah, let's do it, guys. Yeah. Alright, he's connected, so we're good to go. Parking brake release. And tower, American 8326, is push at our discretion.
Hey, from.
Alright. Master Release beacon is on. That's a bright beacon, jeez. I guess the beacon is bright at night. That makes sense. That is really bright. It's bright because I'm near the terminal. That is pretty bright. Oh. It's a Neo, so I guess, yeah, it's pretty new. It's a new airplane. Alright, engines are clear, let's go ahead and start. Starting engines. Cockpit green, I'll be honest. Alright, by disconnecting, we're starting engines. Alright, flaps 1.
95, can you do a turn right northbound? Or turn left northbound?
Cool.
Turn in left and northbound, I feel.
It's easier if I do that, I can see better. Let's wait for these engines to roll on up.
Please prepare for takeoff.
Reckon 8326, runway 8 right, taxi via November Mike.
November Mike to runway 8 right, Reckon 8326, and we have current ATIS.
Thank you.
November Mike, cool. So just stay on the outer taxiway until you get to that, and then go. Cool, cool. Everything got two good engines, I like that. So it seems a little high. It's fine. Would you go ahead and select your normal? APU off. That's good. Make sure that's all good. Config. Takeoff config. Let's get auto brakes max. Set config test. Predictive wind shear is off. I can turn that on if they want it on. I can do all those if they want me to. Alright, let's do it. Let's taxi on out, guys. Let's go and get to Greensboro. Greensboro, North Carolina. Let's do it. Give her some power.
Taxi 952, you're leaving my airspace to the north, VFR, squawk VFR, frequency change approved.
Frequency change approved to the north, 95 Julia. Thank you so much, have a good night.
You too.
Yeah, we're out of here, guys. Finally moving. Yeah. So it takes us all the way down to the end. Alright, since we're we're the only one in line, I'm gonna go and just let the cabin know we're ready to go.
This is your captain speaking. Flight deck's clear to see for takeoff. Thank you.
Oh, I should not be on my phone while doing this.
Number 207, Heavy Miami Tower, hello, wind 130 at 7, runway 12, clear to land.
It's 1 real quick guys. General data.
American 20, or correction, American 8326 on 8 right, line of point.
Let's see if it works. Don't crash. Please do not crash. Please do not crash.
American 8326, Miami.
American 8326, looks like my game just froze. I was trying to change some graphics. Stand by.
Roger.
Whoopsies, well this happened. Thought this was gonna be a good idea. I'm telling you, live streaming with Flight Sim and trying to get a flight done does not like me. I need a real streaming studio. I don't have a real streaming studio. This is just I need better internet. That's what I really need. Applying settings. How long does it take to apply settings? It doesn't usually take this long. When I do it, it doesn't take this long. Uh-oh. I think I dicked it up, guys. I think I've done it. I'm telling you, Flight Sim and streaming does not go together. I could do I can do flights without streaming perfectly fine all the time, guys. All the time. I did 2 flights today without streaming. Perfectly fine. There was no problems, no lag, no nothing. And then I stream. Shit's a fan. Right, I'm put to the Be Right Back screen, guys. Stand by.
maintain VFR at about 2,500.
Truck status, your VFR at below 2,500, helicopter 2 and up, Mike.
And American 8326, you ready to go?
Okay, 8326, that's on back and ready to go.
American 8326, winds 130 at 7, Arnav Jamba, runway 8 right, clear to take off.
Runway 8 right, clear to take off, American 8326.
Speedbird 207 heavy left, let's see, right on Quebec if able, and Tango Tinneret.
Right on Quebec, and Tango.
It works. It worked. We're good, guys, let's do it. Let's go. The settings are a little messed up, but other than that, the settings are being messed up, we're good. I just switched internets. Much better. See how it looks. Oh god, it looks terrible. Hey, at least I see the center lights. Earlier this airport had a huge crack in it, so we'll see. Throttle's 40. And Togan. Oh, this airport has a huge crack down it. Oh, hit the first one.
American 8326, contact departure.
Contact departure, American 8326. Jeez.
Get an RNF departure on the ground.
Oh, sorry about that, yep.
American 8326, clear direct mark.
Clear direct mark, American 8826. There it is. We're out of here. Stinky sucky takeoff. Oh no. That was just a win. That's a win. That's a win. Plus my dad did it around me.
So we're in 367, just gonna maintain 1,000 Orlando perimeter 300.
He distracted me. On our way, guys. We are on our way.
Say again. Okay.
Okay, I do need to get you to Orlando Approach Airspace, if that's the problem. We're going 367, cross Baron at 1-1000, Orlando Altimeter 3-0-0.
You run away.
Going 367, contact Orlando Approach 1-4.8.
Above 10,000 feet. Hey, wing light goes off. We're good. Honey, 10,000 feet. We're on our way. It's dark out.
This is 48 descent via the Frog 4 arrival Miami Land. Altimeter 3006.
It's so annoying because every time I want to turn the volume down or something on the flight sim, I have to do it like this. I have to stop the sim to turn down the volume. I don't have like a volume button. That's better.
But this is 48 and descend via the Frog 4 arrival Miami Land East Altimeter 3006.
Descend via the Frog 4 arrival Miami Altimeter
3006. Not at all. No, it was a good takeoff. I got distracted. My dad came and tapped me on the shoulder on rotation. And I was trying to...
Descend 240, Southwest 49.
That's a breach of the flight deck. That was a breach of the flight deck.
Sorry, pilot discretion, level 240, Southwest 49. Thank you.
He literally breached the flight deck on takeoff and just distracted me. It would have been a great takeoff if I hadn't been distracted. I know. I would have aborted that and done it again just to make it good. I was just like, I need to get out of here anyways. But anyways, it's pretty good. It's good stuff. It's cruising up. You can't see anything. You guys are not going to see anything for the next, like, 45 minutes, probably. I mean, you can see some city lights down there. There's some city lights back there. But we're headed out over the ocean. We're taking the ocean route to get up to Greensboro this evening. I'm glad this actually worked out in the end, being able to stream. Like, wow. This actually, doing good. The plane's happy. Right now it's happy. Good. Yeah. After 10,000 feet. Where's my 10,000 feet checklist? Speed checks. Landing lights are checked. LS is off. Fuel. We're looking good. Flaps are up, gears up, and checked. Confirmed. Okay, check it's complete. Cool. There we go. Oh, this is a good flight. It's gonna be a good one. I can feel it's gonna be pretty good.
Miami Center, American 241.
American 241, this is Miami Center, you sound surprised.
Yeah, I didn't see nobody online on my side. Sorry about that.
I've been here for an hour and a half. If you didn't see me, you didn't look at the right places. American 241, can you please stop moving before you keep going?
Roger.
And American 241, say your intentions now, please.
Requesting IFR to Nassau, Bahamas.
Okay, American 241 on request, stand by.
staying at a Hilton? Oh, hell yeah. They put me up at the Hilton. Oh, they put me at the Hilton. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Southwest 49 descend via the right to arrival Orlando Land North, the altimeter 3003.
Roger, we'll descend via the right to arrival landing north, altimeter 3003, Southwest 49.
American 241, clear the NASA airport via the snapper to departure, rate A transition, then direct. Climb and maintain 4,000 expect
standard.
Level 230 at 5 minutes, squawk 4253.
Pretty much on our way now. Doing pretty good.
Oh, let's see if there's any ATC up towards
the Raleigh area.
American 241, can I get a read back, please?
Direct to the snapper arrival, direct a radio, squawk 4253 for American 241.
241, almost there. Climb and maintain 4,000 initial, expect level 230 in 5 minutes.
Climb to 4,000 initial, and then to 230 after 5 minutes, 241, American.
American 241, read back correct, runway 10 left, taxi via Bravo.
Taxi via Bravo, runway 10 left, American 241.
American 8326, you filed for flight level 320. Unfortunately, it's not valid for direction of flight. I gave you 31 for now. Do you want anything higher than 31 on odd altitude?
American 8326, I'll take 310.
American 8326, roger. With this, it's 48, expect the ILS runway 9 or approach, altimeter 3006.
What's this? 648, can we have the ILS 8 right, please?
This is 48, sure, expect ILS 8 right. I don't know why you want to make your life harder because the arrival ends at runway 9, but that's fine.
Alright, change it to ILS 09 left. What's your 648?
There is no 9 left, there's only one 9er. So, again, do you want 8 right or 9er?
9er.
Okay, with this is 48, expect ILS runway 9er from leg.
Expect ILS 9. What's your 648?
Oh, my brain hurts from these pilots. Jeez. Just hearing them struggle. My brain hurts. Oh my god. Wow. That's crazy. These guys are struggling. Struggling. Oh, what's up with them? They don't seem to understand certain things. No. Alright, well, we're on our way. We're good. Alright, guys, I'm gonna take the camera off. See, do I have time to go away from the mic? Pretty smooth. I'm gonna turn those seatbelt signs off. You guys are good to move around if you guys want.
And let's drop over the flight deck. Your captain speaking here. The seatbelt sign is now off as we approach our cruise out to 31,000 feet. Weather currently in Greensboro is light winds from the southwest, clear skies, just kind of a few scattered clouds over, but storms have all moved out. Other than that, we'll have on time arrival in Greensboro a little early for you guys this evening. Again, keep the seatbelts fastened and no current gain in front of the alley. Thank you.
RNF Marley, runway 10 left, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 10 left, American 241.
What's it, 638, requesting Vectors to Islet Runway 9er.
What's it, 628, fly present heading.
Flight present heading, what's it, 638.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, yeah. Good times, good times.
Oregon 241, radar contact,
altitude passing 1,000 feet for American 241.
Oregon 241, climb and maintain
12230,
clear direct Ray J.
Direct Ray J, climb and maintain 230, American 241.
Goodness, goodness, goodness. Porting, on to go.
Pushing 21,000. Alright, let's see how much longer I need to stay with this.
Southwest 49, contact Orlando, approach
124.8.
24.8, Southwest 49, bye-bye. West 648, clear direct leg, descend and maintain 4,000.
Clear direct leg, descend and maintain 4,000, West 638.
American 8326, I'm starting to close up. Frequency change approved. Enjoy your flight.
Frequency change approved, American 8326, thanks.
Miami Center, Spirit 2112 is taking off from Miami.
Spirit 2112, Miami Center, next time just check in with your call sign and altitude. That's all I need. Spirit 2112, your radar contact, climbing tip.
Alright, 122.8, Unicom. Cool guys. Alright, we're at cruise. Seatbelt sign is off. I'm gonna go ahead and go get a quick snack. And I'll be back in a minute here, guys. See if I can put some Spotify on without this game crashing. See if we can put another application up on top of what we got already. So we can get some tunes going here for you guys. So we're gonna run some tunes.
Thank you. Thank you.
I better jump up on the flight deck. You captain here? We're about 35 minutes out from landing here into the Greensboro Airport. Flight deck's gonna be coming through the cabin for their final trash pickup as we get ready for our approach into the Greensboro area. Again, we do think we're choosing fly with American Airlines, as you did have many other airlines that you could have chosen. We'll be landing shortly. Cabin crew, please prepare the time for landing. Let's put some Zora on. Oh yeah, we're just cruising, guys.
We're doing good.
Just meet some guy and cry. Help me, I need a good advice. Please don't say no, be my hero. You can tell me less. Please don't cut these ties. Need a hero, cause I got zero.
Do not fall asleep on my lap, okay? Come on.
So hard, I think life's all about me.
Estimated time of landing is 11:20. To the gate, 11:20 p.m. Be on the ground by 11:10. Probably. I'll show you guys the cat. Just sitting here. I forgot the camera's off. I don't know if you can see him. There's his tail. I need to talk to Atlanta Center. 132.925. We can listen in at least, just to hear what's going on. On 975, whoopsies.
Legion 253, wind 0103, runway 17, foot orange.
17, clear to land, Legion
253. Land approach, Canadian Delta 74, LV, passing 4,000, 10,000.
Delta 74, Atlanta Center, radar contact, climb maintained, level 350.
Commencing Polo 35, 70.
Thanks, and taxi to Rampia Lima. Have a good night, and apologies for the strange vectors.
Rampia Lima, don't apologize, man. All good stuff, man.
Thank you.
Nice. Glad we finally got to do the stream. Like, wow. It's been a while.
3-3 Whiskey Clitoric JoJo.
Good right there, this is Whiskey.
You were 17 with operator contact 20 southeast of Pulaski.
Kind of close.
About to go over Cat Island here. Gate broke. Just north of Charleston.
Summer Delta 1743 level flight level 33 here.
Just see the clouds down below.
Delta 1743 Atlanta Squawk 2003.
Let's look at the set in two. The star into Greensboro.
Where are you?
Sand Hills VOR.
You went for Delta 1743.
Too much in front of me.
Hey, Roger. Indy Center is closed. Frequency change approved.
Let's see. Columbia, CAE. So. Should have that. Flow SDC.
For Delta 1743, confirm that was squad 2003.
1743, radar contact 5 from Lars, send via the Jedi 3, altimeter 3001.
It's on via the Jedi 3, 3001, Delta 1743.
American 1979, you want the ILS from ROM?
Affirmative to ILS.
Please.
American 1979 at ROM, said ILS. Actually, descend via the. Actually, cross ROM at 6000, said ILS, runway 27 left approach.
Cross ROM at 6000. American 1979.
Alright, we're gonna go down to 21.
Atlanta Center, Walker 1137, flight level 430, 8 miles to the east of the Roanoke VOR.
Start to just set down.
Walker 1137, Atlanta, squawk 2004.
2004, Walker 1137.
That's fine, yeah. We'll fly 21,000 feet. Here we go. Don't know why it doesn't have the waypoints on the arrival. Kind of weird.
And American 1979 is direct ROM, correct?
Negative. Remain on the arrival, but at ROM. Cross it at 6000 and clear ILS 27 left approach.
Roger.
Pilot Club 1496 is 718
1290. 718
1290. 1496. Bearing 736, Memphis is closed. Good night.
Alright, good night, soon, 7:36.
Continental 1299, Atlanta Center, radar contact. Delta 1229, Indies closed, frequency change approved. Delta 1229, Indies closed, good night. Walker 1137, I couldn't tell if it was you or someone else that's right south of Roanoke, but I used to live there, so I know where it is, but your radar contact 10 south of Roanoke, welcome.
Radar contact, Walker 1137, thanks.
Canada 779, descend at pilot's discretion, maintain flight level 240.
Descend discretion, flight level 240, Canada 779.
Listener, good evening, Kinnear, Niner Golf Sierra is 36 and a half DME to the east of Pulaski, direct Bears Mountain, flight level 280.
Niner Golf Sierra, Atlanta Center, ident.
Ident.
Boss is calling.
I have a question for you.
Yeah, go ahead.
Do we have an expected runway to land for Canada 779?
Yeah, it'll be the ILS 27 left.
I see what's on going on.
ILS 27 left, Canada 779.
I see what's on going on, guys.
This is requesting about 4 minutes waiting card.
Did anybody get purpose request?
Atlanta Center, Fission Jet, Niner Mike Golf request.
Niner Mike Golf, good.
I'd like to request the level off at 210 Alpha Accuracy, please.
Niner Mike Golf, maintain flight level 210.
Maintain 210, Niner Mike Golf, thank you.
Pilot Club 1496, just gonna maintain 5 then.
5,000,
Continental 1299, climb maintain flight level 310.
Maintain 310,
Pilot Club 1399. We're 5 then.
Atlanta Center, Kinnear, 9 Golf Sierra, did you get my IDM?
9 Golf Sierra, sorry about that. Radar contact 20 south of Pulaski, Roanoke.
Thanks. Is there a star you want 9 Golf Sierra on? I couldn't find.
That is loud. That is really loud. Like. Jesus, I thought. Alright, we're only over 160 out. When it says 80, we should be set. I'll find my phone real quick. I don't know where my phone is for a second. no idea. I don't know where I put my phone. What's the 80 miles out when I start descending? There's like no altitude on this star. Center? What is that? Never even heard of that center. Boston said it's all mine. Oh. Kansas City. What? Tells me what my top percent is, which is really cool. Almost there, guys. You can see I'm going to fly back here. Bottom left screen. We're almost here. That's Charlotte out there. That big city area. That's all Charlotte.
Pilot Club 1496, we're going to maintain 4000 from an LNE on the field.
We're going to maintain 4000 and we'll advise
field. And American 1979, contact Atlanta Tower, 119.1.
119.1, good day, American 1979.
Center, American 8326, 21,000. Do you control Green Throw tonight?
Paper.
American 8326, copy that. Squawking 5744, if that works for you.
American 8326, Roger, you're out of contact, 20 north of Florence. Just set to maintain 11,000, the green bar altimeter 2985.
Just set to maintain 11,000, copy that, 8326.
Sunwing 165, out of contact, 50 south of Collier, welcome. Pilot Club 1496, clear visual approach from my 26 right.
Clear
visual 26
right, Pilot Club
Hey, here we go, guys. Hopefully it's not lagging too bad for you guys.
Double 1743, flying 340, he's going to maintain 4,000.
340 and 7,000. 4,000. 340, 7,000, 7,000. Center Canada 779, we're going to reach to flight level 240.
Canada 779, cross Aussie at and maintain 12,250 knots, Atlanta altimeter 3001.
Aussie, flight level 140 and 250 knots. Can you confirm my Canada 779?
Delta 74, flight level 350, requesting flight level 390.
Delta 74, where are you? Ah, there you are, Delta 74, climb maintain flight level 390.
Level 300 to 74.
Super 7 Tango Golf to set up pilot's discretion, maintain flight level 240.
Pilot's discretion, density 240, Super 7 Tango Golf.
American 8326, do you have an approach request into Greensboro?
American 8326, standby, I'll get to that.
Roger, number 17 Whiskey in Washington's closed, frequency change approved. 16 Whiskey, Washington's closed, can I?
Center, Canada 779, can you please confirm cross Aussie at the flight level 140 or 110?
120 and 250 knots.
120 and 250 knots, Canada 779, thank you.
American 8326, we'll take the ILS only 23 left today.
How do you expect that? Sunwing 165, clear direct volunteer, Victor X-ray, Victor. Sunwing 165, clear direct volunteer, Victor X-ray, Victor.
Atlanta, November 223, Julia, Julia, it's at 7,000 for 8,000.
We're 223, Julia, Julia, Atlanta Center, radar contact, clear direct, Bob Z, climb maintain, flight level 280.
Bob Z.
Direct Bob Z, climb maintain, flight level 280, 223, Julia, Julia.
Good evening, Center. This is November 766 up Foxtrot, climbing out of charter.
Seven six South Foxtrot, Atlanta Center, radar contact, climb maintain 6,000.
Climb maintain 6,000, thank you.
Atlanta Center, good evening. Air Canada 1918, flight level 360, 35 miles to the northeast.
I got some
of the
clouds up ahead or something.
Canada 1918, Atlanta, squawk 2073.
2073 in the box for Air Canada 1918.
American 1740, correction, Delta 1743, heading 290 down the localizer.
Just put all the lights on.
290 down the localizer.
Pilot Club 1496, Connect Atlanta Tower, 119.1. Yeah, Delta 2049 is on the main chain 12000.
To the clouds. 2049
is on the main chain 12000. Air Canada 1918, radar contact 30 south of Pulaski.
Southwest 3365, stepping away from Max 1 minute.
Roger, no worries. November 66 Alpha Foxtrot, clear direct Victor November Alpha.
Clear direct Victor November Alpha, November 766 Alpha Fox, thank you.
Clear visual approach, 27 left, contact tower 119.1, good night.
Oh, we're riding the cloud layer.
Walker, 6207, 7-3000 for 8.
Walk 6207, Atlanta Center, radar contact, clip direct to, actually, for now, just climb maintain Federal 320, I'll be on course for you shortly.
Maintain from the heading and go to Federal 320, I'll look at you to above.
Air Canada 709, expect the ILF 27 left.
Air Canada 67 left, Air Canada 709.
Should give me a vector here in a minute.
American 5835, you on for.
Yeah, I'm on frequency. American 5835.
American 5835, Atlanta, good evening, Iden. Qantas 4, you on frequency? Delta 1256, you on frequency?
Are you firm, Delta 1256?
1256, Iden. Radar contact 25 southwest of Roanoke. Welcome.
Thank you.
American 5835, catch you to side then if you can.
Atlanta 223, Juliet.
Good.
Hey, Roger, what runways did you use at Atlanta?
Landing west.
Hey, Brent, thanks.
Walker 6207, clear direct latching.
Direct latching, Walker 6207.
American A326, did you tell me to ID?
Negative. That's for American 5835. Just ID again.
Set American 779 at ZZ, set level 120.
American 779, just set up maintain 9000.
9000, American 779.
Delta 2049, just set up maintain 5000.
5049.
Atlanta Center, Blue Streak 5200, 8000.
Blue Streak 5200, Atlanta Center, radar contact, climb maintain, flight level 300.
Climb maintain, flight level 300, Blue Streak 5200.
And 5200, Blue Streak 5200, clear direct Esther. Blue Streak 5200, clear direct Esther.
Direct Esther, Blue Streak 5200.
Rex 5835, radar contact 20 north of Tri-Cities. Descend via the Parker 3 arrival, landing south at Charlotte Altimeter 29 or 8 netter.
You say again?
Descend via the Parker 3 arrival, landing south at Altimeter 29 or 8 netter.
Roger, sending via Parker.
Atlanta Center, Walk 1137. We're about 15 miles from our top descent. Walk 1137 to send a pilot's discretion, maintain flight level 240. Send a pilot's discretion down to flight level 240, Walk 1137. Seabird 7 Tango Golf, cross Ozzy at and maintain 12,250 knots, Atlanta Altimeter 3001.
You're getting close.
Cross the 12,250 knots and 3001 on the altimeter, Seabird 7 Tango Golf.
Southwest 3365, descend via the John Z3 arrival, Charlotte Landing South, altimeter 29 or 89. Southwest 3365, descend via the John Z3, landing south, altimeter 29 or 89.
Western Reno State of 11,000.
Descending via the John Z3 arrival, Southwest 3365.
Thank you.
American 8326, requesting lower.
Southwest 80, American 8326, descend and maintain 5,000.
Descend and maintain 5,000, American 8326.
Delta 1256, radar contact loss, Quantum 41 frequency. Air Canada 779 is going to maintain 6,000.
The airport's right up here.
6,000, my God, I'm coming to my back.
What? Yeah, I'm descent, I'm landing literally, like the airport's right up here. Yeah.
Southwest 3365, about 15 miles from top of descent.
Roger, just verify descending via the John D3 landing south.
Jeez, why is my speed so high?
John D3 landing south.
Thank you. Air Canada 779 at ROM, clear ILS runway 27 left approach.
At ROM, clear ILS runway 27 left approach, Air Canada
779. Where's the airport? I don't even see it. I don't even see the airport. Looking for it.
Atlanta Center, Citation 474, Echo Papa Solo 401, your address is Jackson.
I don't see it. Weird.
Citation 474, Echo Papa, Atlanta, Squawk 2062.
2062.
It's very strange, I don't see the airport. Is everything ready for landing? It is. Perfect. I do not see the airport.
Atlanta Center, Walk 1137, departing flight level 430.
On the right side a little bit? What's the gate to reveal?
Sorry, I was on the landline. Say again. Walk 1137, departing flight level 430. Roger, thank you. American 8326, flighting 020, vectors the final.
020, vectors of final, American 8326.
Walker 36, Walker 6207, turn 30 degrees right, vector climb. I got some traffic 12 o'clock in 100 miles, same direction, climbing pretty slow as the TBM. Walker 6207, turn 30 degrees right, vectors climb, climb maintain, but level 320.
There we go.
Delta 2489, flighting 180, or Delta 2489, flighting
180.
Atlanta Center for us, probably 6%.
Sparkle Pop, I have no flight plan for you. Walker 6207, you on the frequency? For 6207, turn 30 degrees right. Actually, just disregard. It'll probably work out. American 3692, radar contact. Climb maintain, flight level 360, clear direct Esther.
Climb maintain, flight level 360, direct Esther, American 3692.
474, Kapaba, descend and maintain, flight level 240. For Kapaba, descend and maintain, flight level 240.
24,
Roger, thanks. Delta 2049, flighting 240, John the localizer, descend and maintain 4,000. Delta 2049, heading 240 is on the localizer to center maintain 4000.
Come on, Delta. I wanna ask him to cancel.
Delta 231, I have no idea where you are.
Southwest 3365, request descent.
Southwest 3365, I gave you the descent. You read it back twice.
My apologies.
Verify descending via the John Z3 landing south, the altimeter 299 or 1.
Affirmative. Southwest
3365. Thank you. Thank you.
Airport inside of American 8326.
American 8326, clear visual approach, runway 23 left.
Clear visual, runway 23 left, American 8326.
Delta 231, I have no idea where you are.
That's pretty funny.
I don't have a magic screen, guys, that shows me where everybody is unless you're squawking a code.
Isn't that called the radar?
Yeah, but you gotta be squawking the code. Till the 2049 field, 12 o'clock, 17 miles. 2049, clear visual approach, runway 26 right, 18 0 knots, or greater till AJ. Delta 74 in Washington's closed, your busy chain approved.
Go down to 3,000 for this.
Your change approved up to 74.
Spark a pop across Glavinata, maintain 14,000, altimeter 3001.
Saturday, 14,000, close the mountain.
Hit Canada 779,
hey, gear's coming down.
Hit Canada 779, traffic 2 o'clock in 3 miles, same direction, 8320 for the parallel runway 4000. And 779, roger.
You. Three green. Gears down. Verified.
74, go ahead.
Super 7 Tango Golf, expect the ILS 27 left.
ILS 27 left, Bird 2 Tango Golf.
Walker 1137, cross Ozzy at and maintain 12,250 knots, Atlanta altimeter 3001.
Cross Ozzy at and maintain 12,000, Walker 1137, 2000 knots.
Delta, are you serious? Thought there's pirate radar where you can see people and if they're asked back again. Yeah, no, there's not. No. You wish, I know. Alright, we go down to 160 here. Final speed setup with flaps. Full. Flaps full. Three green gears down.
Delta 2049, wind 210 at 4, runway 26 right, clear to land. Canada 779, wind 210 at 4, runway 27 left, clear to land. Super 7 Tango Golf, center maintain 900,000.
Might as well turn approach mode on.
Land 7, Delta 46.
Delta 46.
Are we good to go to the Unicom?
Have a good night.
Alright, well, going over to Incom, let's see you, and good luck.
Alright, there it goes. Reduce the final approach speed. 145. Final approach speed set. Vigil. Inbound. We go.
American 5835, Vigil approach 18 center.
Go around, Vigil to set 3000.
American 5835, respect the Vigil approach 18 center.
American 5835, Vigil approach 18 center.
2 runway Fox, try to maintain your best forward speed.
2 runway Fox.
Alright, here we go.
Atlanta Center, Air Canada 1918.
Air Canada 1918.
Can I expect Aussie 12,250 knots? I am just getting my descent calculations together.
Yeah, you can expect that, but for now, Air Canada 1918, descent at pilot's discretion, maintain about level 240.
240, my discretion, Air Canada 1918.
230 at 7 knots, so it should calm down here. Wind should calm down soon.
Super 7, single golf, so maintain 6,000.
Cabin crew's advised. Trainer's on.
American 8326, wind 230 at 7, runway 23 left, clear to land.
Runway 23 left, clear to land, American 8326.
And just give me a call when you clear the runway, I can't see the ground there.
Will do. Wait, my aircraft. Flying. I got the controls.
Five hundred.
Check stable. Continue.
400.
Built 2049, taxi via Bravo Victor Foxtrot to the
ramp. 300.
200.
One hundred, 50, 40, 30, 20. Retard, 10.
I'll probably be close.
Oh, we floated.
Seabird 7 Tango Golf at ROM, clear ILS from my 27 left approach.
Beautiful landing. Nose down gently. Nose is down. Oh, gorgeous landing. Oh, that was so smooth.
9 mile golf, Jackson's close, frequency chain approved.
American 8326 clear from runway 23 left.
American 8326, taxi to ramp B, your discretion, cross the runway, have a good night.
Taxi ramp B, discretion, thanks for ATC.
American 5835, flatting 150, join the localizer.
Roger, American 5835.
Again, 779, Nevy, taxi via November, Papa Lima, cross runway 27 right, good night. American 5835, set to maintain 5,000.
American 5835, maintain 5,000.
Alright, I made a mistake.
Sunway 165, it is closed, because the chain approved.
Oopsies. I don't know.
Continental 1299, walk gets closed, frequency chain approved.
Nothing to see here, guys.
Walk 1137, I'm closing, frequency chain approved.
Nobody gonna come, walk 11.
Greensboro traffic, American 8326, clear the runway, taxi to the terminal. Alright, that gate already closed. Let's see, where are we gonna go? Any of these gates works, I mean, I'm not picky. I am not picky. All I know is I downloaded custom scenery and it looks pretty good. Like it. There we go, that looks better. We are a bigger plane, so I think what we'll do is we'll try to find a parking spot that is the jet bridges are messed up. I think so. Yeah, we got floating jet bridges. Oh, maybe we don't. Oh, maybe not. Bro, I'm trying to pull in here. No? Okay. I guess that gate is locked, closed. Okay, that's fine. I'll just pull into this one. Oh, that's fine. Oh, the fuel truck's ready here for the next person. That gate must have been closed, that's why he was there. Huh. We got floating jet bridges. Nice. Nice. Floating jet bridges. Ready, there we go. Do we have external power at this airport? We do not. We'll actually fire up the APU. We're just gonna leave the engines running for a minute. Until I get the APU up and running. Yeah, we have floating jet bridges. Oh, we don't. Don't we love our floating jet bridges, guys? Jet bridge? If we start the APU up, we'll be good. We can shut her down. Honestly, thought we would have had. APU starting. There we go. ITT. There it is. Available. Perfect. Alright, we can shut the engines down now. 1, 2. Alright, we can deboard these guys. Engines are still running, but I'll turn them off. Yeah, well, it's cool. Alrighty, guys. Welcome to Greensboro.
Yeah, of course. I just time.
The doors are verified.